Welcome back to another video. In this video we're gonna see how to give prints from your mobile phone. Yes, we do take prints regularly by using system or laptop, but we can also give prints to printer directly from your mobile phone without any wired connection. Let's see. Open Google Chrome, sign in with your Google account, click on here to select settings, and then click on show advanced settings here and scroll down at Google Cloud Print, click on manage option. Now click on add print. Here list of printers that are installed in your PC, it will show here. So these printers we can use from anywhere in the world through your Google account. So these are the settings for PC. Let's set your mobile phone also. We need to download one small application from Google Play Store. Search for Print Share APK. So this is the free version. We do have paid version of this with advanced features, but we can go for free version. I already installed in my mobile phone. So same time we need to update one more application called Cloud Print powered by Google, which is already installed in your phone. If not, you can directly download or you can update. Here already I did that. Yes, these are the settings we need to do in your mobile phone. Now let's give one print from your phone. Let's open the Print Share application. Select the file that you want to give print. You can select that file from your mail or Google Drive or from your phone. So select the file and click on options to customize the settings. So we can fit to page or organize size and paper size. We can select and orientation, portrait or landscape we can set here. Press OK here and select options again and select printer. Here need to select Google Cloud Print and select your account and select your printer to give print and click on print. It will ask you how many copies you need. Here I am selecting number of copies 2, so click on print. So it will be connecting with printer with cloud. Printing completed successfully. Let us wait for print. Yes, we got this. So this is very simple, friends. We can use this from anywhere in the world. You can share your printer with your friends by using this. Hope this will help you to all. Thanks for watching, friends. Subscribe my channel for more updates and do check my previous videos.